Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Well, may as well make a video out of it. If you guys didn't know, not too long ago, Lo Whataburger got some of his fan art stolen by Nickelodeon themselves. Yes, this is true. Here's a photo to credit him, and I'll credit him at the end. Here's the photo, and here's the one that they used for the background. They're pretty similar, and this is how Nick was when Lo Whataburger found out.
Best of your kind were easily fooled. You were able to see through my brilliant disguise.
So Nickelodeon stole fan art for no good reason. To advertise a Lego show. Which, might I add, the show has probably already come out, but this show doesn't even look that good. It doesn't have very good animation, in my opinion. What was the point? This doesn't even look good. Nickelodeon deserves to be sued at this point. But, unfortunately, since Nickelodeon had the show, he's not getting really much out of this, so the credit for is by Lo Whataburger. He deserves a lot of credit, and he did not deserve what happened to him. So, yeah, I guess that's it. Hopefully, they figured out the whole situation. Like, if they credit him for it, which Nickelodeon's too stupid for that, or Lowberger sues them for it, which apparently they created the show, so there's nothing much you can do about it. But yeah, those are my thoughts about this whole situation. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.